Now see number 2. Question number 2. In a trapezium ABCD, so ABCD is a trapezium, AB parallel to BC and diagonal AC and BD, AC and BD intersect at P. Prove that APB similar to PDC or CPD and PA into PD is equal to PB into PC. This is RTP. RTP is required to prove these two. Now see, I have taken ABP and CPD, these two triangles, and we can tell this angle is equal to this angle, that is ABP is equal to PDC, alternate angle. Similarly, BAP is equal to PCD, this is also alternate angle, that is written. So we can tell these two triangles are similar by angle-angle property. So, if these two triangles are similar, so corresponding sides also proportional, that means ratio same. So, AC, that means, so here it will be AP by PC. See here, AP by PC is equal to BP by PD is equal to AB by DC. Now, if you take this one, you cancel. Take these two. Then AP into PD written here, PC into PB written here. See, the proof has come. So this similarity also, this similar also, it is proved. And this one also, it is proved. That's all.